Starting from the top again. There's a little Arch. Here's a little Archie who has been sick for a week. He's been in the hospital twice. Hey, Archie. And they told us at the second hospital that he might have lymphoma. But he's been fine since he came home. We're just so scared he's only got a few days left with us. But we're going to videotape our little sweetheart because we love him. It's Saturday night, January 3rd, 2004. And
there's our little sweetheart.
I got to go cook salmon. We love him. He can't go outside right now. That makes him sad. Can you go see Paul? Go see Paul. Look. Arch. Arch. Archie. All right, going off for now. Archie in his backyard.
Maybe I lost 1.5 pounds.
How long did it take you to lose 1.5 pounds?
I was 156.4 pounds yesterday, and I'm 154.8 today. About a total of nearly 2,000 calories in 2 days.
That is amazing. Hey, sweet. Aww.
That sweet face.
Look at that sweet face. Look at that sweet face.
Look, he's looking at me.
He's looking at me.
Staples. surgery. Sweet face. Surgery. That old nut job. Hey. Hey, sweetie. The shaking that makes me nervous.
So far, they've only charged 1,300 today. Midnight Chili Peppers are truly one of a kind. Now, for the first time ever, you can own their greatest hits on one CD. Scott Tish, that wish you saw. Sarcastic, know it. Get the Red Hot Chili Peppers greatest hits and receive this CD opener free with your main order. Chili Peppers' greatest hits features two brand new songs, only available on this collection.
I love this kitty cat.
The Red Hot Chili Peppers have broken down musical barriers their entire career. Now, a piece of musical history from this legendary band. The tour of the Red Hot Chili Peppers' greatest hits 1998, elsewhere in Empire, Chile, Canada. Call the number on your screen or log on to onlyhitmusic.com. And with your payment, you can receive the CD opener free. Rush delivery available. Call now.
We're going to take you back all weekend long with a mega Real World Marathon, then flash forward to sneak peeks of the upcoming Real World San Diego. It all leads to the premiere of the new season, Tuesday night at 10.
You were so sweet to that cat, so you didn't want to get one.
I'm done you with him.
So what are you guys saying?
Give him a little kiss on her face.
Polar side. I'm really not enjoying myself on Keppel Island. Okay. It's a beautiful place, but I won't apologize how I'm with Airline on a beautiful island.
I'm guessing she'd be like, well, let's just try to do this again or something like that. I didn't tell Airline that he told me that he had a threesome. I don't know what to say about the guy.
Was that looking that color before when you brought him home?
Are you sure you really don't think she's going to be like that? I really, really don't think she will. I'm telling you the truth, man. You know, I'm really going to put myself out there and make it more of my... So,
I don't think she's going to, like, reject you or say anything negative.
I have no doubt in my mind that Erlon's going to take Allison back and they're going to continue dating, especially in this extremely romantic vacation that we're on.
I would tell you, you know, why don't you shorten on to?
Yeah, you're right.
Mine won't go ahead and do that.
I'm going to have to ask the Irvine to go have a conversation and go talk.
He shakes so much.
See where we're at.
He doesn't like to be covered up.
What's that electric blanket? Maybe we could just put that in the
The heating pad? He doesn't like to be. Okay. Cover it with this pillowcase. I mean, this towel. It's in the drawers in the closet on the way to the bathroom. No, he would be trying to bundle up.
Yeah.
Hope he sleeps with me again tonight.
not welcome in my shop.
Oh, Earl, come on, man.
Hey, man. Go get me that picture of Isaac from the Love Boat. A space just opened up on the wall.
Come on,
I'll do that, man.
We go way back, man. You say nothing to no bill.
Isn't cute. Oh, Dad.
It's the Laundry Spectacular at Sears. Come in now for big savings on all washers and dryers. All high-efficiency washers and dryers are on sale, as well as all front loaders and all top loaders. Big savings on all the top brands, including Kenmore, America's number one name in appliances. We'll make sure you find the right one. We'll match any price, plus give you 10% of the difference. Plus, get 0% financing until January 2005.
We've been working on this Victrola, too. Making it pretty, man. I don't know if you can see it.
With only 8 net carbs, it won't make up for downloading your thesis, but it will help make up for your recent carb hijinks. Subway, good, so you don't always have to be.
Where's that kitty cat? This is Kitty Cat's first day, really, full day in our house. Yesterday she came here to live. And she's so cute. And she's so skittish. Hey, kitty. Hey, kitty kitty. Kitty. What?
That was cute.
What?
Oh, where are you going?
What was cute?
Key.
What was cute?
Key.
We gotta name this cat. Yeah, she tried to go out there and I almost closed the door on her head.
No, that wouldn't be good to do that.
Have you seen that?
Oh, no.
What? Have I seen what?
A cell phone advert with a video phone with a science experiment.
No.
Oh, it's funny. I'll let you watch it.
Pocketed tricks. Okay, Kitty's first venture into the house.
Before
never been outside this room. That's, come on, Kitty. He's not gonna get mauled by Archie. Kitty! We gotta name her. Come on, Kitty. Kitty, Kitty! Come on. Come on. She's scared to come out. Come on. Come on, kitty. She was at the threshold and turned around and ran back because she heard your footsteps.
Hey, baby. Hey, Sushi.
Name's not Sushi. Her name's not Sushi.
This is so much.
Okay.
Hey, Arch.
Oh, yes.
Hey, Archie.
We have a little...
Hey, Archie. It's okay. Thank you.
We're gonna take care of you, don't worry. It's okay. Archie love you. Archie's gonna love you.
Hey, Archie. Uh-oh. Archie!
That was pretty stupid, you missed.
Archie!
Archie!
Watch out, kitten's gonna jump down and then Archie's gonna eat him. Baby. Oh.
Well, that went interesting.
They missed each other totally.
Well, this kitten didn't miss Archie.
Archie! Archie!
Kitty!
I'll show him through the window. How about that? Should I do that?
Don't know.
Let's do that. Let's do that.
Take kitten outside to meet Archie.
Archie!
Maybe Archie's just not going to be bothered at all.
Archie!
Can we open the door then? Maybe she can, he can hear her. Hey, Archie!
Archie!
Who's my little baby? Who's my little baby? You're my little baby, aren't you? Yes. Where are you going, fat cat? Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. You're so cute, aren't you? Aren't you cute? Yes, you are. Who's playing now? Ooh. My cutie, baby. My sweetie. My baby. My sweetie. Huh? Sure.
Archie. Hey, Arch.
Put a little pudding down here on the put down the floor here, maybe.
Let's see if Archie wants to see. See here, Archie. Look, Arch. Hey, Archie. Archie doesn't want to see. Archie!
If I don't look, it's not happening. If I don't look, it's not happening.
Arch! He's really, really avoiding this, isn't he?
Hey, pudding.
It's okay.
Oh, Archie's got a worm or a snake or something he's eating.
Yeah,
he just ate a worm.
Ew.
Arch! Look, Archie. Look, Archie. Look. Look at the kitten. Archie. Archie. Archie.
He's like, I can hear a kitten, but...
Hey, Archie, look. Look, Arch. Right here, Archie. Archie.
He's thinking, baby.
Huh?
He's thinking, they wouldn't possibly have another kitten.
Archie, look. Archie.
Can't really film with you.
Sweetie, maybe this is telling us that maybe this isn't the right time, baby.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's telling us it's not the right time.
You think?
But no. No, I don't think that.
He's really avoiding it, I think.
Steph?
What? Okay. Here we go. That's a good boy. That's a good boy. That's a good boy. That's a good boy. Good boy.
Look at you, Archie. Oh.
That's a good boy. And that's a good girl.
I love my little Archie Wachie. Honest, we still do.
Archie! Archie!
Mm-mm. Mm-mm. Mm-mm.
Can I go in? There
we go.
I'll come sit with you. There we go, yes. Oh, we like it on the bush.
Pardon?
What are you taping over? I like it on this bush. Look.
Which bush?
I know you don't have a video camera on
there. Oh, that's cool.
It's probably not on. Okay. Let's try it on those. We'll look at it. Yeah, that's kind of fun too. Yeah, I like to see if it was white, it'd even be better. Can you make it white? Does it change colors?
No.
Oh, it has a sound response thing. That's kind of fun.
Yeah, it goes to the beat.
It's currently not. Let's see.
Well, did y'all know y'all had a nest right there?
Yeah.
Cool deal.
La, la, la.
Pharrell.
It's Pharrell.
Pharrell?
Pharrell?
Oh, maybe I just turned it off.
Nope.
I never want to see this.
Don't feel embarrassed.
Ever, okay?
Sound ever. Response.
So me and your sister-in-law, we're going to be watching this tomorrow.
Oh, it does all kinds of different stuff.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my
That's
gosh.
A cool video camera.
Thank you.
Oh, we like it on the bush.
Pardon?
We like it on the bushes.
Show it on the bush, baby.
Look.
I'll just slap it on the bush.
Look right there.
I want it on the bush. Oh. Oh, hold on. Oh.
La, la, la. Oh, it does. It does respond.
La.
La, la. No, maybe it doesn't. Maybe
no, it doesn't. Then. The birth of our first child.
Have you ever thought about adopting a child?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I think you should. Y'all make great parents.
We did.
Did you?
Me? He's in the basement.
Look, me?
He's in the basement.
We killed the bitch.
She's gonna die.
He's gonna end up like that guy off that movie with all those kids. And they found a little pirate ship.
Website. Please don't.
You really don't have a tape in there, do you? You
yeah,
just like
he does. I just think that it's gonna be a really quiet night out.
Ooh.
I'm gonna be honest with you.
It's a lot of teeth.
It's a very, very quiet night
for some reason. Because I really need to go to the dentist.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, you are always trying to get me in trouble, too. Like,
what? It's your fault.
It actually is very nice what I did.
Yeah. Stop hiding.
What's a commercial for Rolling Rock?
I think you had to hit me over the head.
There's several on, actually. Ow. But let me say something. There used to be something. What was the 33? Was that their address? Okay, Paul.
Specific gravity.
No, 33. Is that what it was?
I don't know.
33 had something. I mean, that's, you know, there's the 30 old. They call it old 33.
That's what they used to call this.
Well, it's still on there.
Oh yeah, it sure is.
But I can't remember what there was about that. Like in those days, we used to take whenever you'd go to the grocery store, you would go in the grocery store with a little six
with the
pack,
empty ones,
with all your empty. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we used to have like loads of them, and mm-hmm. you'd go in, you'd turn those in, and they would take it off your grocery bill.
Oh, cool deal.
That's a little historic.
Oh my God, that's a huge eyeball.
And I never thought I'd be the one telling a story like that. I remember my friends telling me stories like that. Like, back then, butter was white.
We used to drink white Coca-Cola.
Mm. Oh. Shit.
Excuse me. You didn't see that.
Get out of party, boy.
What kind of tree is this with this stuff hanging down?
It's a big tree.
That is... that is dead ivy that we had killed.
Oh. Uh-oh. Okay. But y'all had to spray it or something?
We had them... Come look, I'll show you what they did. I had to call them 5 times to get them to do it. They had to come and saw the roots. Come down here and look how deep it was.
Oh,
how
shit.
Deep is
that's
your
all,
roots?
Like, ivy growing,
it's just
right?
Ivy, yeah.
Shit, it's like on damn. That's
yeah.
crazy.
It had really gotten in there. And here it comes again.
Yeah.
It's trying to grow again.
I like ivy, but it gets out of control sometimes.
Yes.
I'd love to have one of those houses with the ivy growing on the side of the house that's going to get out of control.
Yes, we like an Ivy League house.
Yeah. Oxford House in England.
Oh well, that's pretty neat.
What?
The laser in the background there.
How many drinks have you had?
19.
I say beautiful. It's a really nice apartment. I mean, it's very nice.
I bet it is.
It's huge.
A nice ass house.
It's a huge apartment.
Is it?
The bedroom is very cool. It has
$875. Give us a check now.
And yeah,
the whole like, there's a whole wall of those French style windows that open out.
Oh, cool. On that side?
Yeah.
Yeah, because right she was peeking out the other day.
Oh, really?
During your party, she's like, "Happy birthday, Steph," and I was like, "He's not down here." She's like, "Where is he?"
There's probably like. I guess there's probably like 10 or 12 windows up there. It's
for
very
real?
Cool. Yeah.
That is cool.
For real?
Yeah, I have a cool backyard. And he has that little patio on the back and everything. You can go out of.
Who?
No.
That's ours.
Oh, for real?
That's
up
our
top?
For real.
That's our bedroom.
That's y'all's bedroom?
Yeah.
Shit. Damn. This
yeah.
sounds complicated.
Yeah,
I,
they
I
don't ask
them.
But don't say that I asked.
I won't say that, no.
Because
no.
Kevin, I feel terrible about this. They're like 5 gifts I can't place. The rest of them I'm ready to write thank you cards for, because
yeah.
everything's
in
I kept,
place.
I kept some things together.
That's cool. That's cool. I didn't know what to get you, man. I was like, the guy can get anything he wants. So I mean, I was like, he likes books, and I went to the bookstore, so I couldn't find, like, I was trying to get you a book on teaching or something like that. You know, I guess techniques like to enhance your teaching.
Because you need
so, I don't
know,
but,
to know.
But I couldn't find anything, so I just got you.
Yeah, the gift certificate. Yeah, I've got that. That's still in the card.
So maybe you can find something that you...
Yeah, yours is intact.
Oh, well, that's pretty cool.
I don't even know the words.
You're stalking her.
That is
You're
cool.
stalking her.
I love
her.
It when they move their heads with the red on them. All right for the stretch. Yeah.
That's as far as I can get it.
Yeah, it's done nice.
That's the best shots I've seen since you.
We did do this today.
I've been trying my best to do that for the longest time and I can't. I'll be at home trying to do it against the wall.
It's so hard.
And I cannot do it.
You got man tits.
Why can't you do that?
I don't know.
Look. Do it, Kevin!
Let me show you the trick.
But
you put your arms down, spread your legs enough to get them and rest your knees right on top of your shins right on top of your elbow. Don't fall over. You did it. There you go.
Oh, cool.
You did it.
I have to be drunk.
No.
Yeah, people,
you did it!
Usually people who are drunk at yoga get kicked out.
I would love to go there high as hell one day. They were like, cool. Me and Clay were talking. Never mind.
Did you talk to Clay?
Yes, Clay is my friend. He's my buddy.
Clay's a hood.
Yeah.
He is so cool.
He's a
he
hoot.
Is so cool.
He's I'm glad hoot. You talked to Clay.
He's a hootaninny.
Cool. We love our Clay. He was, yeah. I kept
no pressure.
Seeing him with people entertaining them.
He did. He really
did you see his cat?
Made sure everybody was.
Yeah. Man sitting on a log.
No, I didn't see that.
Oh, it's so cute. I still have Peter. Okay.
That was kind of nasty, wasn't
it? I guess
it?
I need to tuck you in, huh?
What?
No. Yeah.
Yeah.
here at the Fish and Air Line for the events in the Atlanta area today. And we've got over 32,000 employees that call in line to their home every day.